hello. We are back for another episode of Cooking with Senor. Today, got a couple things on the menu. Son's in town. So I got to make sure I get all the meals straight because he likes to eat a lot, different varieties every day. So, first things first, we're going to have a slow cook pot roast. All right, we're going to use a chuck roast. And I'm going to do some roasted vegetables. Then I got some sirloin tipped steak, very thin cut. And we're going to make something happen with that. All right, but let's get started with this slow cook roast. Get you a good old chuck roast, or you can go round, doesn't matter. You want to get about three to four pounds. All right. Go ahead and get that bad boy. Oh. Let's go wash these hands. Do let's go ahead and place the roast in our crock pot, and then I'm gonna bring that over here so you guys can see. Just plop it in as such. So what we'll need, you can go with your beef broth, vegetable broth, some balsamic vinaigrette, I'm going with teriyaki sauce instead of soy, got some cilantro. And I got my garlic pepper grinder. All right, I'm gonna add all stuff into my cup. Cup and a half beef broth. You're just gonna put all the ingredients into the cup.
Thank you. teriyaki.
Daddy.
Yes, sir.
That's all two.
Nope, we got two more tonight.
All right. Love ya.
Love you too.
What you cooking?
Cooking for real. And then we're going to put a dab of cilantro.
No, seriously, we'll have it.
Just gotta wait and see, man.
Beef.
Just gotta wait and see, brother.
But my Auntie Coley made it.
Something like that.
Thank you, Daddy.
Go ahead and just drop that thing on in there.
Can I help?
One second. We're going to set it 4 hours.
4 hours?
Well, cooking on high.
Yeah. I'm 20. I'm 14. Big. I'm 14.
Now on to these roasted vegetables.
Monkey boy.
What you can do? Drizzle this all over the pan.
This?
No, this olive oil. Ooh. 1 second.
Ugh. Wait, it don't matter how much. It's greasy on the outside. Yeah, I'm 14, people. 14. I'm 14, okay?
I'm about to get these vegetables chopped up.
Yeah, I'm about to chop some vegetables. Nice.
Our first round veggies, got some good old asparagus.
Oh, I remember this. Mommy made asparagus. She put salt on them, cause I like salt.
Well,
I
salt on my eggs and asparagus.
Throw them things on there.
Dang.
Yeah, but I'm doing this meat cook.
we got some broccoli.
Yeah, what I hate.
And some cauliflower.
What's cauliflower?
On day.
It's a vegetable. What you can do, add that to there.
What?
Put these on the platter.
These?
Yes. So slide the tray. Slide the stool over, guys. Slide the stool over.
What stool? I'm 14.
Slide the stool over.
Man.
If not, you need to get out the way.
Now put that on there.
I said put the stuff on the pot, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And we got our snap peas.
I hate peas.
You're still gonna eat them anyway.
Why I gotta eat peas? Everybody ate peas.
Go ahead and throw those on there.
Throw what on there?
The peas.
Everybody hate peas, people. Everybody loves asparagus. Yeah, people. I'm 14. Wait, no, I'm 11. I'm 11.
Show you what we're working with.
I love that piece.
Let's go ahead and get this oven preheated. 450, ladies and gentlemen.
You're about to get all meat on. Yeah. Meat on. About to get all meat on. That was $10.59.
Another drizzle. There you go.
No.
What you need to get in the center.
I can only do this. This thing. I only know how to do it. I did it before.
Go ahead and make this spicy. These pepper flakes.
Pepper flakes.
Some cayenne pepper.
Yeah, boy. About to make it saucy over here.
I'm going with this pink salt.
Pink salt.
vegetables too. This cooking is so good. What's cooking, cooking?
To the side, all that oven gets ready.
I don't need it.
On to this sirloin tip steak. Still not sure what we're gonna do with it. Could make tacos. Right now.
Daddy, what is steak made of?
Beef. Cows.
Oh. I can't cook cows.
Why not?
Because cows are living animals. They don't eat people, kill people.
Well, that ain't our carne asada seasoning.
I might go bake this carne asada. Good. I'm sorry, cow.
Take one of those bags out of there.
Cooking this chicken. Savvy. Hey, big daddy. This looks like tongue. Tongue. I'm gonna get it. I'm just gonna get it.
the table.
Boom! Just put that on the table. Wow!
Go ahead and throw some teriyaki on this thing. Just a little drizzle. Alright, a little bit more than that.
What does it smell like? Oh no.
Time to put those veggies in. Let's go ahead and get a shot of the before. Check them out.
Wait, check that's them out. Your video?
Check them out.
Speaking of video, I gotta make my part two. My part four. And part three. Ooh, what's cooking going on?
And throwing things in there.
What's cooking, buzzin'? It's part four, bruh. I'm cooking. Yeah, me and my dad are cooking, making each other's videos. And I forgot it's part four. So we're always cooking, cooking. Right, Daddy?
Yep.
I'm cooking, we're cooking. Yeah, we made some vegetables.
You know what time it is. Time to clean up our areas.
Yeah, now we're cleaning up all the food cooking, Mr. Cooking. Got some steak up in there. Vegetables. Daddy went to the store. Right there. There's another dad. Dad.
What up, Tony?
Yes, part four. Part three, I mean. Yeah. Yeah. I'm good. I'm good. So I'm going to start making my videos.
Trash can.
Or this one. I'll be right back. I'm going to use the trash can.
Working with
is what? Mine is like
Oh, if you're in Richmond, come holler at us. Colonial Fit RVA, kickboxing, yoga, boot camp, strength class, yoga, sports conditioning, all classes $5. Check out Colonial Fit Nutrition. Slinging them Herbalife shakes as well.
Vibes. Yeah.
Oh, we got a whole bunch of videos going on, but we cooking. Let's go.
Yeah. You popping today. Yeah. And I'm gonna do my video. It's a surprise, people. At the end of June, right?
Depending on roasted vegetables you use, will be your time. I'm gonna let these things chill in here for about a good 25 minutes. That's gonna be a trick.
It's gonna be fun.
Oh, what is it that I'm drinking on, you ask? It's Herbalife beverage mix. It's that wild berry. 15 grams of protein. Quality snack. You drink it throughout the day. As you can see, put it in 1 of my gallons of water. Just like I do with the CR7. Drink it all day. Nice little snack. Keeps me going.
Hey, Dad, I'm gonna do my shout out.
Kids don't like drinking water. You don't get enough protein. There you go.
Shout out to Shitty Daddy Never Mommy. I'm gonna change mommy. And Daddy. Who's the other people you know? want to do your shout outs? Alright. Well, shout out to me and all my friends. What up?
And then
the veggies heading on. Oh yeah. We in this kitchen. Cooking with Senor and Bryce. Okay.
Yeah, we had some burgers the other day. Well, the other day before that. Gotta do some. Snap like a thumb. Oh, cool, Dummy. Cool. Cool,
Daddy, that thing about to fall. It has a crap one.
Thank you.